Next up, I am going to trim or grade the seams, and I'm just going to cut that zipper tape right off on both sides. I'm going to sort of get these corners at an angle too. And I'm going to open that. And yes, I put little labels on my things. And there you go. You have a cute little coin purse that works for credit cards, some dollar bills, of course your change, and anything else that you'd like to sneak in there. They're sort of like potato chips. It's hard to make just one.